vais a tener que rellenar un cuestionario que tenéis en vuestras mesas, luego lo recogemos y miramos la puntuación. El que mejor lo haya hecho tendrá de premio una botella de champán, así que hay que hacerlo muy, muy bien. ¿Todos preparados?
¡Sí!
¡No, no, no!
¡Sí!
Ah, vale, vale, bien.
Well, thank you. Actually, I didn't understand, but I know it in English as well. We're gonna do a very nice quiz. It's called the Superstar Quiz. Tonight, we've got five performances of really big world stars. They came especially for you to here to Hotel Sonta Panza Playa. Yeah. We're gonna see five shows, and after each show, we have five questions for you. You are all made up in teams, and you've got all paper and a pen. Is that true?
No.
Yeah, can you show it in the air? Yeah. Okay. After each performance, you get five questions. You can write it down, and then at the end of the day, we will see who's got the most questions. Good answer.
Adesso per la Italia. Italia? Questa serata noi abbiamo cinque persone più importanti in tutto il mondo. 5 stelle internazionale. Ma prima è l'attuazione e dopo noi dobbiamo fare un questionario che è sulla tavola e dopo noi correggiamo le domande e il maggiore puntaggio riceverà una bottiglia di champagne. E va bene? Tutto bene?
Bene!
Und dann für die deutschen Leute, wir gehen gucken auf full performance. Geef
mij
die performance. Wir haben 5 Fragen für dich. Sie haben alle Pen und Papier und anders enden wir gucken an deine Antworten. En alle teams kämpfen voor een flesje champagne!
Sophie!
En dan, ja, nu in het Nederlands, champagne, de handen gaan al in de lucht. We gaan 5 acts zien van zeer beroemde wereldsterren. Na elke act 5 vragen die jullie mogen beantwoorden met je team.